Hey guys, welcome back to another ArtBees video tutorial. I'm Milad and today I'll show you how you can get the most out of ArtBees community forum. So what is a forum? A forum is an online discussion site where people can hold conversations in form of posted messages and share ideas and views on a particular subject. In forums, a single conversation is often called a thread or topic. There are also multiple access levels, which basically gives more privileges to more active users. So basically, ArtBees Forum is a place where you can ask your questions, share your ideas, and communicate with other ArtBees product users. One of the other benefits of using a forum is that it's free. So if your support got expired, you can ask your questions from other ArtBees users. Of course, our supporters will also contribute to this time to time. One important thing to note when using the forum is that it's recommended to search for your topic before you create a new thread. So chances are someone has already started a discussion about the topic that you have in mind. In fact, forum moderation works in a way that duplicate topics are often removed. So now let's explore the forum categories and see how we can get the most out of it. If you go to forums.artbees.net, you'll see the latest activity of the forum on the right side and the categories on the left side. The main categories are listed here and each of them has some subcategories. For example, here we have Jupyter category. If you have questions about Jupyter, it should be posted inside Ask the Community section. To post inside the forum, first log in with your ArtBees Themes account, and then all you have to do is open a subcategory and click on New Topic. Here you can give it a title, a description, optionally a few tags, and create it. You'll receive notifications when someone replies to your topic. There's also this Tips and Tricks category, and here's a section for Jupyter translation files in other languages, which are contributed by our faithful users. You'll notice that in some of these subcategories, there's a pinned article. Usually, this pinned article is either an important announcement or some general rules about that subcategory. So it's always a good idea to read the pinned article before you post in a forum section. We also have this beta testers category. It's for our beta program and you can learn more about it by visiting this article in our knowledge base. Then we have a section about KenTheme, which has similar categories to Jupyter. And here we have Jupyter user requests. All requests about Jupyter should be mentioned here in this section, whether it's asking for a new feature in Jupyter, a plugin compatibility, or a template about a particular subject. Then, every once in a while, our team collects the most popular requests and performs a poll in these sections so you guys can vote on them. And finally, we pick the requests with the most votes and share them with our development team. So that's a brief overview of how ArtBees Forum works. We can't wait to see you there. Have a nice time and see you soon.